You guys want to play a gig? Andy, how you doing out there? You want to do a gig? Roger? You good, bro? Everybody up there, you guys good? How's your batteries, motherfuckers? Let's do this shit, come on! There's ain't enough corn mash in this whole sorry town to wash off or burn out the way it all went down. Well, this cork squeaks so loud when it's sneaking its way out that I'm afraid the death she's gonna hear. Well, the fire on my tongue is for those who die young and the bitterness of we who stay behind. There's a poison sickness in my heart and I don't trust the ashes of my mind. Many sorrows and far too little time just to sit and drown these memories under Tennessee rye. Well, the salt on the rim has me thinking about him and my shaking hands can't hold back no more tears. Well, the fire on my tongue is for those who die young and the bitterness of we who stay behind. There's a poison sickness in my heart and I don't trust the ashes of my mind.
Sickness in my heart, it's tearing me apart.
And I don't trust the ashes of my mind. Thank you.
To the fork now. Forest blocks the light of day. On this pathway, you must make a choice now. Together, we're going a separate way. Parson says Robin do it right.
Fire raging in the woodlands, smoke blowing across the field. Fire raging in the woodlands,
you don't really know the way I feel. See this path where I'm coming to the fork now. Forest blocks a light of day. On this pathway we must make a choice now. Together across every way.
Sitting in that big armchair with one arm around this old guitar and the other one around my beard. Oh, way downtown, fooling around, took me to the jail. Oh, me and it's up, my ain't no one to go my bed.
Thank you. Hell yeah. You guys starting to feel a little bit now like you do than you did earlier? Me too.
I'm sorry while I'm left here in this 8x10 alone. It's not the four walls moving in that tortures me. It's not the cold cement who shivers down my spine. It's just the visions in my head that make me paranoid and wonder if when I get out, will you be mine? Sorry, I was broke, but I can see that now it's true, it's true. My picket fence has turned a razor wide, and now I'm a waiting trial for things you have to know I did not do. If I could get a word with you, I'd be just fine. Or any envelope with both your name and mine would be enough to keep me going. In a world where I'm left knowing there's something more to live for just outside.
Seems like the last tug, feels like the first. Though I've had bad days, this has to be my worst.
I'm left thinking of you, babe,
while I'm waiting here.
Sound good.
couldn't see the sun since it rested on your shoulder while we walked along that vacant riverside. Well, they carried me away to a place where I'd get older if I cannot prove to them you never died.
Seems like the last time, feels like the first. Though I've had bad days, this has to be my worst.
Play a random fiddle tune now. Yeah. Maybe I'm saying, what was that? That's a good one. I think we should either do Dusty Miller or Shenandoah. Jared gets what Jared wants, right? Okay, then we'll do. What's it called? Shenandoah Valley Breakdown? Is that
yep.
Okay, this one's called Shenandoah Valley Breakdown. do a little song here by our pal Jeff Austin.
Thank you.
machine. Hit me where they call me by number 9-8. It's not a sin, it's got the end. But it's got the back in prison once again. I used my only call home, contact my daddy. Got 20 long years for some dust in a bag. Try a little tune here. We'll probably fuck it up, but it's okay. Yeah, we're gonna do it in G. And, you know. It's okay. Even if we do fuck it up, right? I trust that you guys trust us enough to fuck it up. Let's see, it just kind of starts off like this. A song about old Casey Jones feller. You ever heard of that feller named Casey Jones? Man, he made the freight train boogie all the time. Made the freight train boogie as he rode down the line. Mm-hmm.
trumpet started ringing the bell. Everybody on the line could tell Casey Jones was coming to town with a big eight wheeler that was running the ground. He made the freight train boogie all the time. Made the freight train boogie as he rolled down the line. Said to his fireman, hold your seat, I'm gonna make the driver to the boogie beat. He made the freight train boogie all the time. Made the freight train boogie as it rolled down the line. Oh, roll it, Casey. Made the freight train boogie all the time. Made the freight train boogie as it rolled down the line.
Thank you, folks. We're going to take a short one, and we'll be right back with you.
For the day to day, just a wet rough shake.
Thank you.
Man, we've had a good-ass time in Philly. We've had plenty of good cheesesteaks. I got to spend a little time in the outdoors this afternoon in your beautiful state. Out fishing with a buddy of mine, and it was a good morning. And it's been a nice couple nights, and I want to say thank you to the folks here at the Met for having us. And of course, even bigger and better, thank you to all of you folks for coming out to see us play.
Thank you. just keep stepping down the line.
Thank you. Thank you. river, the water's cold. Used to have a girl, but that's alright. She came to me in a dream and slipped away like a runner's dream. Hours of silence and the light of the moon brings to me the sense of ease. There's nothing else that I could do, for that woman would be pleased. Chased after pleasure to bury my pain. It's resurrected when I say her name. Love and regret are all in the same. Scream of a raven, the screech of an owl, a heartbroken, lonesome coyote hound. Those old Hartford records we used to play in the silence when she went away. She went away.
So many years. What the fuck was that? Oh, I don't know. I guess I'm hearing shit. I was gonna say, we spent so many years playing in like loud ass bars and shit, you know? And just, you get used to, like, when you play a softer song like that, people just kind of keep talking over it and shit. Lately, you know, we've been playing more of our own gigs, and most of you people came here tonight to see us play. So, we appreciate that, but it's like sometimes when it gets so quiet, and I love you too. It's just, that's what I mean by y'all are so beautiful, is that it's like we have gotten past the point where everybody just keeps talking, and they actually, when it gets quiet, it's not because like the vibe's not good, it's because the vibe is good. And everybody's like listening to the song, and I don't know, I just want to say I appreciate the attentiveness of each and every one of you, and just thank you for listening too. We'll play some bluegrass now because I know that's what you need. Deep down in your heart and soul, I know that's what you need. Damn it, you need bluegrass. Let's do more. I got one here. It's a little tune that I come up with on the mandolin, actually, and then I passed it over to Jared, and he made it much better. But this song I wrote about a beautiful creature, one of the most beautiful creatures in all the world. I'm talking about, yeah, Billy Failing's cute, but this song wasn't written about Billy Failing. This song was written about a smallmouth bass. It's called Bronzeback. I'll send this one out to my friend Mike Iaconelli, who's here somewhere. Love you, Ike. Kick it off there, Jar. Let's go fishing.
So why not you?
awful day would come, my love. This awful day would come. Look up, look down, that lonesome road came down your head and climbed, my love. Hang down. Try to keep on living.
got time for one more. And what'll it be? Yeah, we can do two more. Yeah, sure. Why not? You guys got any ideas? Yo, thank you all so fucking much for coming out to see us play tonight. We love you all so much. Thank you. And again, like, what about these guys, man? Alex Hargraves, Billy Failing, Royal Massat, Jared Walker. Some traveling tunes because we're getting ready to. Oh, bullshit, we're not going anywhere. We're staying in Philly tomorrow. We're gonna go to a football game. Look at that. Jared, I'm pandering to the local sports franchise. I know where I'm at. I know you're awfully proud of me. Thank you, folks. Fuck, maybe we should have played an Eagles song.
Long gone,
long gone, it's time to leave it.
Baby, so I'm gone, gone, gone.
Thank you so much, everybody. Oh yeah. It's gonna be me and Alex's first football game. Just thought you'd wanna know, our first ever football game for both me and Alex is gonna be your team. Love y'all.